Hello everyone and welcome back. So let's continue the avatar project. Clock. Doom clock. Rotting tears. Right. Yep, sure. Let's launch
it. Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
Yes, the school check. At least I can... Oh no, no, no. Hit on the specialist. I of course don't remember if this was the... medic. Yeah, it is. Or C's. I don't think that weapon really needs extended clip, but this does. Put the one on here. Come on. Oh, he already had it. Cool. I didn't even remember. Oh yeah, Jenny is one of the original guys. Or who has been along with me for a long time. The shotgun could actually use the laser sight, I think. Cool, and the clip size great. I guess I could give it to Murphy. I guess the heavy could use that critical hit to crit as well. Oh yeah, that weapon cannot have two crits. Let's give it to Kitty Claws. Pretty sure I don't have any other items, yeah. So this is how we will do this.
Squad green to deploy.
The spokesman has confirmed the location of a VIP valuable to the alien cause moving in this area. And he's asked that we use this opportunity to neutralize the operative. Secure the surrounding area and remove all enemy security forces guarding the target. Bring him in alive if possible, dead if necessary.
Will do. Rotting tears, that's very fitting mission name. It could be our last mission in XCOM 2.
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Okay. And I'm guessing there's some time limit as well.
Unsere Position ist maskiert.
Yep, 12 turns, that's actually pretty good. Oh, she's shaking, okay. It's like jump in the blind. Hopefully nothing will kill you.
Und los geht's.
I'm gonna scout first. Okay. That didn't actually scout the... Scout the ground next to the building. So it's clear.
Wird gemacht.
Let's take a big move. Nothing.
Roger,
we should be fine right now because we're cloaked, so I'm making aggressive move.
I'm all over it.
Can go down to
confirm.
This is actually a pretty good spot for a sniper, but I don't think there's any enemies close here, so I should just move down.
Ich rücke aus.
What did I say? Okay. Do I want to break my cover already? I should also check these. I'm just wondering if there's a way to tell how good I am attacking. Like it's not.
System infiltration in progress.
Maybe there's just something good. Yeah, no, totally not worth it. Okay. How about that other side?
Give it a shot.
Okay. So nothing really that good. Damn it, sniper, you're in very bad position. So I'm figuring that I will set up a trap here.
Heading there now.
If they keep moving this direction, I will spring the trap.
Understood.
Next turn.
Moving out.
Oh, you weren't the shotgun guy.
Bin schon unterwegs.
But for now, I will just overwatch.
Skellgebiet, Augen auf.
Only two, so it shouldn't be too hard. Great. Now the question is, should I try to... Can I even skull hack? The guy. No targets available. I guess it could mean that I would have to be in range.
Overwatch.
I'm not gonna use Marbuser just in case I get to try that on these guys.
Verstanden. Halte die Augen offen.
You can start the show by throwing a grenade.
Deckung ist aufgeflogen.
Nice execution, boys. And girl. Girls. So I'm guessing, Marbuser, you're out of job. I will move you closer just in case.
Roger.
Oh, that guy didn't even use his overwatch. That's nice. Okay. So that's a door.
Bardo. Troupe advent in campo.
Okay. Oh, we have officer too. Nice. That's a really bad position. Oh, but it's the officer. The thing is, officer, I really would do not want to kill you. But it might be proven that I have no choice. Thinking that maybe I can throw the grenade from here.
On the move.
Expose this guy.
Bombs away.
It is risky to try to get the school check. But I'm also hoping that it would reduce the doom clock. But I'm not even sure if that's possible right now. Sixty-nine array.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
I do have a nice grenade from there, so I hope the sniper can take him out. Nice. Soften him up.
Grenade!
I'm not even sure if that is a mechanic in this game. There's a lot of things I'm not sure right now. Oh, the cover didn't blow. That sucks. I do have the grenade, but I haven't seen those 4 damage grenades in. But yeah, I'm gonna try it. I don't believe in 4 damage grenade. Oops, get in cover. Okay, so he's marked. Oh! Oh, did not expect that. Of course.
Be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Okay. Thanks for the info. Oh, I had the free pistol shot as well. Which I didn't use because I wasted that action. Guess the question is, how much do I want to risk here? It's only 52% shot, so it's really not good. I'm gonna check if the odds are good. I will use the shotgun or the melee weapon, depending on. Yeah, it's the same. So melee it is. Nice. I really hope that this can be skulljacked even when they have full health. So first off. Oh, I don't have the revive protocol. Well, but oh, that just sucks. Oh, that sucks so hard. And I think that Marbuser is out for the rest of the map too.
Okay.
Hit points left. This should be a flank too, I think.
Okay.
Yeah. Take him down, please.
Kill confirmed.
So no skull checking. Look at that. Whatsoever.
On close gates.
I need the loot, and I missed the loot. I think I should be safe to try it again. Yeah, I think I will just move closer and reload and so on.
Let's do this.
The question is, should I take him with me? Reload her.
We found a mark.
Target identity confirmed. Menace 1-5. Remember, we're here to capture the VIP if possible. Knock them out and bring them in.
Okay. So you get in position just in case we have to carry marbles here. No, I don't want to kill him. Kill her.
Bestätigt, drücke aus.
Hopefully she won't run away.
Closing on target position now.
Before I forget, you reload.
Ready to go.
You take marbles here and let's haul it. Just in case we have to extract in a hurry. I don't wanna leave him behind. Oh, I cannot even reload with when I'm carrying someone, okay? Okay, I guess we killed a sector. So I think the sector is still out there. The other sector. Something like that could expose the bolt, them both, right? Do I actually have a grenade I can just throw? No. Okay. And this is also the last grenade, so should I even use it? I can kill this guy easily, but the sectoid. Sector is a bit tougher. Yeah, I will use the grenade and hope that I will uncover the sector. Okay, so he's right there. Oh, the cover did not break. But I guess I could flank him here. Yeah, I will do that.
Roger that.
It's so scary when they start shooting when their gun is pointed way in the wrong direction. Six to eight, and it has 8 hit points. I just don't think I wanna take that much of a risk. How about if I put Marbuser down? I really hate that you cannot choose which square he lays him down.
Vorsichtig jetzt!
I don't think that I get the free pistol shot anymore.
Verstanden, bewege mich zum Ziel.
I'm gonna go with this shotgun. Not even crit. I'm gonna hope I can take the free pistol shot from here. No, okay. Oh, he's actually flanking me.
No! What's happening?
No grenades.
No, this isn't right. This isn't right.
Oh no.
Status confirmed. Target eliminated.
Well, I guess it doesn't really matter. So here's the reinforcements.
We're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Position confirmed.
This is a flank.
longer a threat.
I just sometimes I just hate how the game goes.
Wechsle Position.
Excuse me, I was burping there.
Bestätigt, Überwachung läuft.
Should I use the sniper for the carry? I think I will take it with the heavy. I might need the sniper. Oh, I completely forgot about the time.
Hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
I get it. So I'm thinking they will come to me if I set up a trap here. Oh, I can actually see one. He's in a bad position.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Can actually aid protocol him and then take the shot. Details. Take my buzzer and run.
No problem.
Finally, as someone who doesn't have a problem.
Rolling out.
Nice. Finally, a lucky shot. Get him. Just not enough. But still a good shot. Oh, thank God.
Das war knapp.
Oh, that was so close. So the officer is actually inside. Where did he go? There's probably a door somewhere here. But I'm thinking I will take this slash. Actually, it's a 100% shot. Then I can even reload, okay. So
Feind neutralisiert. Meine Waffe ist leer.
Oh, I cannot even reload because I used shot. So the thing is I have only 2 turns time to get to that square, so I'm gonna just haul ass with the rest of my guys. Probably should have moved the shotgun guy as well. Not that I think of it more.
On the move.
I'm actually not sure if the shotgun guy can make it anymore. I really don't wanna just go in the open. So how many squares can you actually run? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Three, four, five, six, seven. Man, it's gonna be close. It's gonna be so close.
Menace 1-5, you're out of time. Get to the evac point now.
Okay, so you can make it. You can't. Oh shit.
Spurte los.
I knew I should have moved him, but
genau rechtzeitig.
At least I don't lose any everyone. I guess I will move him closer to look at the other guys who are
insane.
Bye bye, Bernhard. It was nice knowing you.
Copy that.
You know, sometimes people get left behind.
Within striking distance in 30 seconds. Firebrand, clear the area. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh wait. Did he get saved? I don't think so. Come on, show me how many there are in the plane. At least Merbuser is saved.
To the highest standard.
Yeah.
Excellent work, Commander.
So he's captured. Too bad. I'm gonna go with the revival. That would have been so good last. Except that if it was with Marbuser, he could have done nothing. Don't think was it Haywire? No. Oh, it. Yeah, maybe I'll take the Paywire. Yeah, suppression is okay, so I'm gonna take that.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Yeah. So, nothing new. But the Doom Clock is still on. There's just no way. No way this could work. I guess I will go for the rookies.
Avenger plotting new course.
Just when I was starting to get somewhere in this game.
I did not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Oh, it only allows rookie soldiers. Okay, that is interesting. I'm gonna go over there.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
We won't get that in time, but.
Resistance communications facility now operational.
Ooh. So now I can make contact with here.
Setting course for sector 3.
3 to 5 days, that is just not enough. I need it to be 3 days, I need next to be now it's 5 days.
Local regional contact.
I guess I will check out what the hidden event is. Okay. So I guess it's technically possible to... I'm not sure if this will reduce the doom clock, but. I think this is the most dangerous one, so I will go do this.
Setting course for the Western US precinct.
Making the contact at this point doesn't help me at all. I don't think this mission will either, but I guess we will see in the next episode. See you later. Bye.